You got 16 minutes of tape left.
You're the party animals, and so I want to say, especially to you party animals, thank you for staying, having a good time, and giving of your generous selves. We have three services tomorrow, and people are always welcome to come and worship with us, even if that's not your thing, and you just want to see, well, what does this community do on Sunday morning? If you're tired tomorrow, we do it again the next Sunday, and the one after that, and the one after that, and I'll most likely be there until next summer sometime. So, please join us. These same good people that put on this party do a lot of good things together, including Sunday school youth programs, educational discussion groups for adults, all kinds of good stuff in the community. Tonight we raised a lot of money, money for these ministries and money to help families in absolute crisis in our county who are dealing with heroin and opioid addiction. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And I hope to see you at church tomorrow at 8 a.m. Or 9 a.m. I don't expect anybody to go to two, just one service. 8 a.m., 9 a.m., or 11:15 with all that good Christian formation at 10:15 and good food, probably some leftover cobbler. See you tomorrow. Thank you. Thank you, Fat Daddy's and the Tender Ones.
Thank you, Sam.